just gonna take a minute. Easy. Hold it with your hand.
It's just a cost of doing business. If I don't like the panel and if the quality is not up to par, we'll just rip the panel off and start over. A lot of people actually need to do that in this industry, and some just don't. They just want to patch it and put it out. I mean, here's the behind the scenes. We're not always pleased with everything, so we do remove panels and replace those. The clients don't ever get to see this, but it's the cost of doing business, you know? So sometimes, even to the best people, it can happen 2 times a car, you know? I mean, it happens, but it'll be done right, so. It's like the Griswolds family Christmas.
Oh, look at this.
My braces are all like making me have a list
today. What about you, blue?
I told them we should sing
white
Christmas carols.
White. I mean, we get festive, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I like Christmas around here.
You used to not like it.
Okay. You're making me like
he
it.
He still doesn't like it.
What'd you say?
He does it for me.
Let's see. Join the show.
Let's go. What did y'all do?
You'll see.
Oh my god.
There's no power.
Oh my god.
Hurry up, this waste of fucking time.
Be like fucking Griswolds where it never turns on. Yeah, until we go in.
Hey, where is he at? I love that movie, man. The grandma, she's like, what? What'd you say? So then which one of us is Cousin Eddie?
Oh god.
He was like, yeah, would you imagine that, Clark? She came out cross-eyed and a donkey kicked her in the face and she's good now.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
Like, I'm like, Chevy Chase is a king, dude. That dude's hilarious.
Dude, he's so funny. He looks just like Donna and Mike. Is there something?
Oh my
dude,
god.
Like one second I look at him and I see Donna. Josh. And then the next second I look at him, I see.
Oh, they're on.
Oh, they're
hey, they're warming up. They're warming up. Are they bright white? Are they bright white LEDs?
No, they're colored. They're colored.
I thought you wanted color, dude.
I don't give a fuck.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're. I'm happy they're on.
Third time's a charm.
I thought we were laughing.
You got
I was like, Wally, they're warming up. They're warming up.
Like,
I knew they're warming up. I was like, are they right? God damn. Y'all know I'm so specific.
After you left, I came in the shower and said, hey, Alec. I was like, was he in here about 45 minutes bitching about the lights for like 45 minutes before you went outside to call me? He's like, yeah. I was like, yeah.
I'm asking real particular. You know?
Well, I know. I looked at him and I was like,
all right, get back to work. He's
I know, and he comes up and he's like, I got the colored ones. I was like, dude.
Y'all got me good, though. God damn it. I was like, I'm just happy that they're on now.
He's like,
in his hands, like,
he goes, I got the colored ones. I was like, dude, let's go. He's like, no, that's age.
Get my head on.
I saw them, they were colored. I was like, all y'all are dead.
She goes.
I'm gonna take my car and go home.
There's a nuclear bomb about to
fall.
Like,
Alice
Connolly. I'm glad you got it on video, though. I like to see that face.
I was like,
I was waiting for you. I thought I was gonna switch it from when you were outside. I was like, yeah,
that entire screen, we were just talking about the Griswold shit, too. And I'm just like, oh, yeah. And I was just like, BMW i8 that we just took basically from white, basic white as I say, to a satin black. It looks really, really good. We did a triple black on it. So it got satin black exterior. We did, of course, really, really nice black window tint on it. And then of course we did powder coated wheels. Looks really, really good. The client's gonna be super happy. We finished it up in about 5 business days. So this one's ready for pickup.